In Windows 8.1, you can pin almost anything on your start screen, either it is a folder, a drive, a program, or even a website page. With the new start screen in Windows 8.1, you can jump to any place you want, and you don't need to explore different places. But what about your network computers? If you frequently access data from different computers in your network environment, then it becomes a little frustrating accessing network computers through network system icon, and you have to leave the start screen again and again. But thanks to Windows 8.1, you can now even pin the network computers right on your start screen. Open network system icon from your desktop. Or you can open network from File Explorer as well. Right-click on a computer name, and then click on Pin to Start. If you want to pin more than one computer in a time, then hold down Ctrl key to make a non-continuous selection, or you can select all of them, and pin them in one shot. Later, organize your start screen by arranging your network computers into a different start group. Do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tips and tricks videos on Windows 8.1.